Hey guys, I'm back, and today we're doing another video. So right now, I'm going to be making, move some stuff out of the way. Good. I'm making some a paper bye-bye. I'm gonna be making a paper little what's it called? Paper claw. So I'm gonna grab something so I can fold it on. Actually, no, that's fine. So what you do? See, like this, take your paper, fold it like this, like that, and then you take this side, you fold it into this side like this, so it forms like a little triangle house looking thing, and you take this corner, flip it over like this. Same thing with the other side. Corner. Flip it over like this. And take this whole thing you just made. And do this. And you take this like this. You fold it over like this. Till it's about a finger away. About a finger away from. The crease is about a finger away from the top of it. And you fold it like this. One, two. And you take this extra paper and stick it in this little slot. So I'll do that right now. Boom. And what I like to do is I like to focus on extra stuff and bend it. And there you go, got a bear claw. What you do is you stick your finger in here. There you go, bear claw. It's not the best one, but you can make a better one than this. So there you go.
So that's how you do it. And I will see you guys when I see you guys next. So please like this video, subscribe, hit the bell icon for post notification, bell icon, so you know when I post next. And I'll see you next time. Bye.